Education is not the learning of facts, but the training of the mind to think. So let's learn and enjoy mathematics. Our lesson is about distinguishable permutation. What could be our objectives? First, we will find the number of distinguishable permutation. Second, we will identify the value of distinguishable permutations. And then the third, we will apply distinguishable permutation in solving real-life situations. What is distinguishable permutation? A permutation with identical elements. In this case, the number of distinguishable permutation is given by the formula P. It is equal to n factorial all over n sub 1 factorial times n sub 2 factorial, and then so on. Where n, it is number of objects, while n sub 1, that is the objects of the first kind that is identical, while the n sub 2, that is objects of the second kind that is identical. And then n sub k, that is the number of objects with corresponding repetition. And then exclamation point, that is the factorial. In example number 1, how many distinguishable permutations can be formed from all the letters of parallel? So we need to identify the permutation of parallel. So if we count the letters, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 8. So we need to identify what could be the given. So n, that is equal to 8. How about the different letters that is repeated? So let us see. P, it is only 1. A, it is 2. R, only 1. And then L, if we count, that is 1, 2, 3. So L, it is equal to 3. And then E, that is only equal to 1. We need to use the formula for the distinguishable permutation, that is P. It is equal to N factorial all over with the letters of the parallel. So P, A, R, L, and then E. We need to replace all the value of the letters to the given equation. So P, it is equal to 8 factorial because the value of n is 8. P, 1 factorial. A, that is 2 factorial. R, that is 1 factorial. L, that is 3 factorial. And then E, that is 1 factorial. So let us solve. So saan ba tayo mag-stop in the denominator? So we will stop in a 3 factorial in the numerator to cancel 3 factorial. So as you can see, 1, the 2 factorial, that is equal to 2 times 1, the 1 factorial, that is 1, and the 3 factorial copy to cancel it in the numerator, and then 1 factorial, that is equal to 1. The 8 factorial, it is 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 factorial. And then we need to cancel the 3 factorial because that is equal to 1. And then we need to get the lowest term of 4 divided by 2, the answer is equal to 2. So right now, the denominator is only 1, so let us solve. P, it is equal to 3,368 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 2 is 3,360 divided by 1. The final answer for the distinguishable permutation of the letters of the parallel is 3,360. In example number 2, in how many ways can the letter of the word Manila? So we will identify the letters of the word Manila. So what could be the given? So let us count the letters of the Manila, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So n is equal to 6. So let us see kung may repetition from the letters of the Manila. M it is only 1, A, we have 2, N, only 1, I, also 1, and then L, that is 1. So let us replace all the value to the formula for the permutation. So N factorial all over with the letters of the Manila, that is M factorial, A factorial, N sub 1 factorial, I factorial, and then L factorial. Let us replace all the numbers to the equation. So P, it is equal to 6 factorial all over M, that is 1 factorial, A, that is 2 factorial, and then N sub 1, that is 1 factorial, I, that is 1 factorial, and then L, that is 1 factorial. So we will stop with 2 factorial because we have the denominator that is 2 factorial. So in the denominator, 1 factorial, it is 1. 2 factorial, that is 2 factorial. 1 factorial, that is 1. 1 factorial, that is 1. 1 factorial, that is 1. The 6 factorial, we stop to the 2 factorial because we have 2 factorial in the denominator. So that is 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 factorial. And then we will cancel 2 factorial because that is equal to 1. So as you can see, the denominator is only 1. So let us multiply. 6 times 5 times 4 times 3, the answer is equal to 360 divided by 1, that is also equal to 360. So in example number 3, in how many ways can the letter from the word kabanatuan be arranged? So let us find the word kabanatuan. So if we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then 10. So N, that is equal to 10. How about the letters of the kabanatuan? C, that is equal to 1. Huwag mo muna natin isulat. A, let us count. That is 1, 2, 3, 4. So A, that is equal to 4. B, that is equal to 1. Mamaya natin isulat. And then N, if we count N, that is 1, 2. So N, that is equal to 2. How about T, that is also equal to 1. U, that is equal to 1. So yung C, B, T, U, walang repetition, wag na natin isulat para mas mapadali yung pagsusolve natin. So ito na lang yung gamitin natin. Because C, B, T, U, that is equal to 1 factorial, and 1 factorial, that is equal to 1. So yung may repetition, yun na lang yung mga letters na gagamitin natin for the denominator. So let us replace with the formula P is equal to N factorial all over A factorial, and then N sub 1 factorial. N, that is equal to 10 factorial. A, that is equal to 4 factorial. And then N sub 1, that is equal to 2 factorial. So, saan ba tayo mag-stop ngayon? Mag-stop tayo for the 4 factorial dahil yun yung mas mataas to cancel 4 factorial. So, it means the denominator, that is 4 factorial, and the 2 factorial, that is equal to 2 times 1. And then, from the 10 factorial, we stop to the 4 factorial. So that is 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 factorial. We cancel 4 factorial because that is equal to 1. We also cancel 6 divided by 2. Pwede rin namang 8 divided by 2. Pwede rin namang 10 divided by 2. So we will use 6 divided by 2. The answer is equal to 3. And then afterwards, let us multiply. 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 times 3 times 5, the answer is equal to 75,600. Divided by 1, that is also equal to 75,600. In example number 4, Maria has 3 vases of the same kind and 2 candlesticks of the kind. In how many ways can she arrange these items in a line? So let us identify the permutation how Maria can arrange these items in a line. So what could be the given? The given N is equal to 5 because 3 vases, that is 3, and then 2 candles, so 3 plus 2, so N is equal to 5. And then let us represent the letter for the vases, that is B, it is equal to 3. While the candle, C, is equal to 2. So the formula for the distinguishable permutation P, it is equal to N factorial all over with the identical letter, that is V factorial times C factorial. Let us replace all the value to the given equation. So P it is equal to 5 factorial all over the value of v, that is 3 factorial, and then the value for c, that is 2 factorial. So p, it is equal to 3 factorial written. We may cancel 3 factorial in the numerator. So 3 factorial and then 2 factorial, that is 2 times 1. While the 5 factorial, we stop to 3 factorial. So 5 times 4 times 3 factorial, because we may cancel 3 factorial, that is equal to 1. And then the lowest term of 4 divided by 2, the answer is equal to 2. So the permutation that is equal to 5 times 2 is 10 divided by 1. So the answer is equal to 10. In example number 5, how many distinguishable permutations are possible with all the letters of the word ellipses? So we will find the ellipses. If we count for the n, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So n, that is equal to 8. So let us get only the letters with repetition. So E, so that is equal to 2. How about L? L, if we count, that is also equal to 2. And then how about I? It is only 1, so no need to write because no repetition. How about P? It is also 1. No need to write. And then S, if we count, that is 1 and then 2. So let us replace all the letters for the formula of the permutation. So P, it is equal to N factorial all over E factorial, L factorial, and then S factorial. Let us replace all the value to the given equation. So that is 8 factorial all over 2 factorial, L, that is 2 factorial, and then S, that is 2 factorial. As you can see, we will stop to the 2 factorial, pare-pares na ba na 2 factorial in the denominator. So the denominator, 2 factorial, and then 2 factorial, that is equal to 2 times 1. Another 2 factorial, that is equal to 2 times 1. We may stop in the numerator for the 2 factorial, that is 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 factorial. We may cancel 2 factorial because that is equal to 1. And then 2 times 2, that is equal to 4. So we may cancel in the numerator, that is equal to 4. And then afterwards, let us multiply. 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 3, the answer is equal to 5040 divided by 1. It is also equal to 5040. Instruction: answer the following question using distinguishable permutation. Provide your answers in the comment section. Enjoy learning mathematics. I'm Teresa Tubal. Thank you so much.